My power is no fantasy, Scarecrow.
I shall teach you fear.
Begin.
Joker's playground.
Begin.
Your last breath draws near. Selina Kyle knows no fear.
Not when it comes to you, Scarecrow.
What if it comes to losing Bruce?
Begin.
and so do I.
Scarecrow wins.
Pretend to be fearless.
What could I possibly fear?
Fear itself, Grodd.
Begin. Fear.
I do not have such weakness.
Even gods have doubts.
Begin.
Should Darkseid fear you?
A freak judging a freak.
Wins.
Do you fear death?
Not since I grew up.
Perhaps your sister did.
Begin.
Inspire fear, but I am fear.
Afraid of the competition?
Begin.
This will be over soon.
The kind that's hard to kill.
But easy to intimidate.
Begin.
I sense your breath.
brings fear.
Not the likes of you, Scarecrow.
Today you will.
Begin. Should fear a god's wrath.
Fear mine.
And fate is terrifying.
Let's explore this terror together.
Begin.
Fear death.
I have become fear.
I can work with that.
Begin.
Yes.
scary. We could have been partners.
You are no friend to me.
Afraid of the competition?
Begin. Born of arrogance. Begin.
Inferior being.
Can you be sure? After studying Brainiac's blood, I tweaked my fear toxin to exploit his alien biology. And as I gained control of his shattered mind, I also gained control of his ship.
I began to explore Brainiac's enormous collection, soon realizing it was an unprecedented opportunity for study. Billions of species from millions of worlds, each with its own phobias and fears. Now, the Skull Ship is my laboratory. As it glides through the vast darkness of space, its collected beings are subjected to their worst nightmares. With each I study, my knowledge grows. It may take decades, but I will become the universe's greatest master of fear.